Darcy Ward off the inside in red. Christoph Kasperzak, gate two in blue. Ty Woffenden goes off gate three in white. Can he become the first British winner of the British GP since Chris Harris in 2007? And off the outside, Greg Hancock. There is a fantastic atmosphere here.
The sense of anticipation, you can cut it with a knife. Look at the tension in the team. Woffenden gate three, can he do it again?
Can Woffenden make it count off gate number three? He's not got the best of starts that time. Hancock off the outside. What a start. Hancock gets the drive there from a rut, but just manages to hold the lead superbly. What a move from Greg Hancock. Ty Woffenden second. Darcy Ward third, all over the back wheel of each other. Sensational speedway here in the final in Cardiff.
Fabulous start from Hancock. This time Woffenden didn't get the drive he was looking for. Didn't quite get there. Hancock somehow got the bike round the outside. Ward is lurking in third place, working the track inside and out. The world champion on the inside of Hancock. Hancock running wide again. Woffenden looking for a way through. Fabulous speedway in the final.
Back in 07, Harris hunting down Hancock. Woffenden's hunting down Hancock. Ward's hunting down Woffenden.
And wide. Nigel gets it thrown second place away. He responds. Gets back into second place.
Into turns three and four for the final time. Oh. And Greg Hancock is going to win in Cardiff yet again. Woffenden almost hits his back wheel. Hancock wins in Cardiff. Hugely popular win for Greg Hancock. Ty Woffenden second. Darcy Ward third. Kasperzak at the back. What a result. What a performance. Woffenden leads the world championship. But Hancock is breathing down his neck. And he's a hugely popular winner here in the Millennium Stadium.
What a ride that was from Greg Hancock. It was a roller coaster the last lap for the world champion. Woffenden did remarkably well to miss the back wheel of Hancock. Hancock's a remarkable character, a two-time world champion, and he's in the hunt for a third this year.